بوغات، they can be considered بوغات. By the way, this بوغات, where have we studied it? يعني the beginning of the book, the end of the book, end of the book, صح؟ Literally, there's one كتاب left, كتاب القضاء, one كتاب left, so it's towards the end of the book, and we studied this in حد باب الحدود, towards the end of الحدود. That means what? The person that gets to this part of the book must have what? Studied طهارة, صلاة, زكاة, صيام, حج, بيوع, نكاح, فرائض, طلاق, خلع, and so on and so forth. When a person has studied that long, they'll automatically be able to differentiate between these. However, we get these comedians on social media that want to talk about Bughat and so on and talk about certain books and that they can't read properly with their broken Arabic. And they're saying the Bughat said this and they said Bughat and these are the Khawarij and Muhammad Abdul Wahhab said this and so on. When in reality, when you go back 200 pages and you say to them, Masail al-Mas'al al-Khufayn, they'll stutter. They'll stutter. That's why ilm has the correct methodology of سِكَوَاتُ الْبُيُوتَ مِنْ أَبْوَابِهَا. That's why we should be careful when we have these ignorant people who they're like the blind leading the blind. When they start to bring out big books that they can't even understand and they can't read properly with their broken Arabic, where they can't tell the difference between صَاد and ضَاد, and then they start to talk about بُغَات and خَوَارِج. طيب. So the Sheikh says, well,